A court in Jodhpur Saturday read out charges against four Bollywood stars, Tabu, Sonali Bendre, Neelam and Saif Ali Khan, in the 14-year-old case of black buck poaching while shooting for a film. Salman Khan is also charged in the case but was not present at the hearing. The poaching allegedly occurred during the shooting of Rajshri Productions' Hum Saath Saath Hain in 1998. The charges have been framed under the Wildlife Protection Act 1972 relating to hunting and inciting to poach black bucks. If found guilty, the actors face imprisonment of up to 6 years. The court has fixed April 27 as next date of hearing. INS report.